for Transamerica. Keep on going to go 048 and 3 Bullman 712.
Chevrolet. Chevrolet.com. Yeah.
Strategy as he's got 3 minutes. 3 minutes to beat the record. Ooh, a little fumble there. Wow. This is going to be really tight. So the record is 1630, number two is 1829. It's a pretty big jump down there. So, oh, Ron had one exhaust gasket in backwards, kept him from putting the bolts in. Okay, he's got all the bolts in. Pulling out his trusty quarter-inch drive and his 3/8, oh, 7/16, well, whatever, it's 13 millimeters. Thank you.
135 mile an hour, I think. A little under 140.
Out of Kenwood, Michigan. Thank you.
Well,
here we go, the Silver Mustang, let's see.